I love you.
I can't wait to see Jacob. It's all I can think about.
Mascara on right before we go out because I know Brittany's gonna make me cry.
You're like a picture on the walls in my head. Colors like mountains I could never forget. You are my heart, you are my heart, you are my dream.
Gorgeous!
That's awesome.
You look great!
Of all the things I've ever seen, you're magic that I never thought I'd
find.
Oh, I'm gonna
talk
about it. It's a beautiful day. Beautiful.
Yeah,
I
love you.
I love you too. Best of luck. It's beautiful.
How are you? I said I wasn't gonna cry. He's trying to move my ring. It's not there.
I know.
Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm nervous. Holy cow. Are you?
No.
Makes more of us.
I'm just kidding. I love you.
I love you.
You're my best friend.
Love is patient. Love is kind.
That's what you gotta worry about right there. That's what's coming next.
It will not end. It has no price. It's my martyrdom. With your glass of wine. It's so
I can hear her now. I got clammy hands.
It's gonna clear up. We all gonna have a good time.
Her dad's the one that's gonna break down.
How we doing?
It looks pretty good. Because it hit us, and that was the heavy stuff, and then it just kind of dissipates. So hopefully, in about 15 minutes, we can do something. Get a bunch of us out there wiping seats.
Love, it suffers, it smiles the truth, it thinks no evil, it won't be rude, and it's how you laugh. till it makes you cry. It's growing older with you by my side. And I suppose it's never gonna be perfect, but heaven knows I'll do my best to try. And when we reach the end, it will be worth it. It's you I get to choose for all my.
First moment I saw you, two thoughts went through my mind. First, that you were totally out of my league. And second, that you were someone who would change the course of my life forever. I just knew that I had to get to know you, and once we started talking and hanging out together, it proved that my first impression was right. You did change my life. You're the most loving, caring, and genuine person that I know. And you're going to be an amazing wife and a wonderful mother to our future children. I promise to be with you from this day forward for the rest of our lives. And I promise I'll love you more every day, forever and ever.
I promise that you'll never have to question if you're ever worthy of love, because I will always be right by your side to remind you, encourage you, and uplift you. But most importantly, I promise that when death does choose to take my hand, I will hold you with my other, and I will find you in every lifetime. I love you.
This ring is a symbol. My love for you. To always remind you, you're stuck with me now.
I give you this ring, along with a promise to love you unconditionally and make fun of you constantly. I don't think that thing's going on.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss the bride. Our newlyweds, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Vorce.
Flesh and bone. Oh, my heart was a house you made into home.
We're literally married.
Oh,
so excited that we're all gathered here to celebrate both of you today. You're the perfect partner for Jacob. Your kind, funny, and loving self has been such a wonderful addition to our family. And while we won't always be friends on Saturdays, go Blue. I think I speak for all of us when I say that we're beyond happy that he found you.
If Brittany's ever worried about something, the answer is always Jacob. You can literally see a wave of peace wash over her once he's near. Jacob brings out the absolute best in Brittany. She just shines when she's around him. Usually at weddings, people will give advice to the newlyweds, but I think in this case, we can all learn from Brittany and Jacob. The love and dedication that you two have for each other is unmatched, and I can't wait to see how your lives flourish as you continue to grow together. Brittany, you were once a force to be reckoned with, and today you become a Vorce to be reckoned with. Everyone, please join me in raising a glass. Here is to forever and always. Cheers to the Vorces.
I want to be the one to stand out in the crowd with you. Every night is young when you hold me like I want you to do. Hands reach in between all of the spaces we leave, closing in on us, we come alive. Giving everything away into the night. Let it go now. Let it go now. Come on, baby, let it go.
and
please do that.
The end. Fade to black.
There wasn't that much residual.
Yes, ma'am.
It's a good one.
Keep it spicy.
Keep it spicy.
Ooh.
Wow. It's not even.
All right, ready?
Oh, God.
Oh. Are you okay? Got that on video, dude.
I freaking ate it. I'm the ant. I ate the bush, literally.